Having to play a little bit of defense once again in this overtime. AJ dropping it down to Illusion with the shot. It's too high. The defense still in shambles from Space Station. The shot, it will go through for Spurs Killer. And 18 seconds is all it took for FaZe.
Another clutch goal coming out of First Killer. You see AJ zooming in, trying to prevent Sipical from jumping. Reddles was running on empty, saw that there was a shot opportunity far post, tried to get there, but it was too powerful, too perfectly placed, because if he lets that in, who knows which way this game goes.
Yeah, and maybe next time Reddles does go for the flick instead. But I don't think it was a bad idea. Here's AJ with a wide open net with the demolition. First Killer, it's a tap in the first 8 seconds.
See Arsenal getting demolished there. Not literally, but figuratively. Illusion winning that 50.
We'll push it downfield for Space Station. Here comes Reddles. Another touch. Maybe a flip reset. Doesn't get it. Double commit coming out from FaZe. Now AJ went. It's wide open for Arsenal, and it's tied up.
That was a wild series of events. That last touch from Reddles, that shot on target, forced two to go, and it was too much to recover from. Space Station will
sit. A couple bumps come out, team bumps from FaZe. Typical, again off the back wall. Arsenal still threatening here for Space Station. Reddles the shot down. Nobody home for FaZe Clan, and SSG take the lead.
The all-out style of offense, Arsenal preventing the clear. Typical bumping AJ off the ball. All Reddles had to do was put it on net, and he ducked. Prevented any chance that there would be a defender in net. Now, final minute. Arsenal faking the musty ground pinch shot. Rebound out. Arsenal sweeping the line. Sipical comes in to clean up.
And what happened between AJ and First Killer here? They were both playing the shot. It was a tough one to read, but Illusion bumps AJ out of the way, which opens up the spot for AJ. He can't really get it to the corner, out of the corner either here at Space Station. They just locked him down, James, here in game two. Space Station going to take one back. And there's a lot to think about here for FaZe.
A lot to think about indeed. Early on, it looked pretty good, Corelli. We saw some impressive 50-50s, particularly from Illusion. He was shutting down a lot of clear attempts from Space Station in the Space Station half. But then Space Station was getting in the face of FaZe. Even on the goal line, you saw Arsenal, that key plenty on defense, but still we're tied zero apiece. Oh, this could be a tough read for Reddles. He just misses. The follow-up from Arsenal does not. And Space Station take the lead.
And a quality shot coming out of Arsenal, but what in the world was FaZe watching here? Nobody getting to the challenge. AJ can't get back in time, and First Killer left to make a save on the goal. Put anything together. Feels like FaZe might only have one or two chances downfield left in this game, but maybe it's just typical to land on top of it and double up the lead.
And Space Station has brilliantly used the ground. You saw it from the ground pinch that Arsenal had that set up the goal, and now typical reading the bounce.
But again, it's another game where it feels like for FaZe, like I think that you used the perfect word. Maybe they get one back here. The shot is saved. Another shot from First Killer will go through and hold on a second. 16 seconds left. FaZe have a chance.
First Killer's loving that top left corner. Typical had no business saving that shot to begin with. But now we see a goal. 16 seconds left on the clock. Will FaZe have anything in store for us off kickoff?
Lucian,
good for him.
Here comes AJ, the man you would probably want on the ball here. It's a flip reset, not the heaviest one, but he gets it through. How did AJ get through there on his camera? You couldn't see what happened under him. But First Killer chasing Sipical and getting a piece of him, bumps him out of the way, and FaZe. And
affording a lot of space to FaZe. When you talk about the boost game, a lot of that comes down to possession as well. Here comes First Killer, full boost. He's going all the way. First Killer steals the game for FaZe.
The First Killer difference is made yet again. First Killer getting up, making sure no escape route is possible for that ball. Only one place to go, and that's in the top corner. That's where First Killer lives. And man, he's showing us.
I think they've played a better game so far in this series, but they find themselves down 2-1 in the series. As Typical tries to go up 1-0, that one's going to sneak in near post, and Space Station on the board first.
Typical cleaning up. And again, Arsenal doing what has been working for Space Station. You put in a shot, and a lot of times FaZe is going to send two.
Bombay would be disappointed in that one.
And for FaZe, a huge sigh of relief. Now an opportunity. The demo opens up the space. Fireworks everywhere, and Illusion puts it home.
Wow, FaZe. You think they might start to get out of it, but no, they battle back again. AJ
is happening right now. It is pure chaos.
I don't
and
even
now
know.
Now First Killer trying to capitalize on it. AJ! First Killer and AJ connect!
What on earth am I witnessing? Demos across the board, two in a row, opens up the space for the pass to AJ, that First Killer connection over to AJ.
Okay. And he does a fine job on that challenge. Typical full boost into this one, looking for the back wall, but gets bumped out of the way. Here comes Reynolds to slam it home. Space Station tied up with 17 seconds left.
And Typical getting up to that ball, putting it in the perfect spot. Not only does it come down, it a little bit comes out of net, made it bounces. First, getting harassed. Typical, weak shot. AJ will go for the dribble. Demo from Reynolds. Typical back to mid.
It's open.
Arsenal's there, and Arsenal scores a big time goal for Space Station, and the series is tied up at two games apiece.
And it was the demo on Illusion that opened up the space. You might be wondering, where is FaZe Clan? Well, Illusion was back. He just got taken out of the play. And that physical game again coming out, earning Space Station a win here.
And you saw first board, so many demos, each goal being hard fought. And this game is no different. Drop down pass. AJ will finish it. Illusion camping out on the backboard, doing his job.
And you could kind of feel one coming here for FaZe. And Illusion, that's a great pass down to AJ. But you could see what happens when FaZe start moving up in the last couple of games. AJ, First Killer have really come alive, but that's a poor bounce for FaZe. It's just going in. Nobody can get back in time, and the pinch off the wall will go straight in for Space Station.
And that feels bad. You saw Typical continue his side flip through, and First Killer forced the issue.
And the flip reset, no boost, shut down by Illusion again. Space Station, maybe the last chance.
Made it through.
This one off the back wall. Typical, the shot down. 8 seconds left, and Space Station take the lead.
The amount of last second goals we're seeing in this series. Typical, making FaZe pay.
Trying to battle back, but Space Station, when you let Typical get behind the ball like that, he'll put the game away, and Space Station on match point.
Been a lot of chatter about First Killer, but there was a time where Typical was that player, Corelli, where everyone was talking about them. Is this the new king?
A lot of the demos, some of them have led to goals, but a lot of them are just kind of in the midfield with players rotating back, demoing third men. Like, it's just very strange. Here's a good shot from AJ.
What?
How did that go in for AJ? Threading it through the defense of Space Station.
And we're going to have to take another look at this one. AJ. Oh. Getting around the ball. You can see even Arsenal couldn't believe what was going on. He jumped up there, thought a shot would be coming.
Oh, it was a great shot from AJ. Quickly, we go downfield from Space Station. Here comes Reynolds with another drive. This one on target. It will go through. Gets past the last man in AJ, and Space Station tie it up.
And keep your eye on Arsenal again. Getting down there, being annoying. He actually tipped AJ just a bit, didn't he?
AJ wants a long drive out. Got two players to go, one of his teammate, AJ, again, a second touch off the back wall. First Killer with the shot, the pressure from FaZe mounting, and they break through to regain the lead.
AJ in the air, causing havoc. Reynolds couldn't get the best touch because he had no time to react. AJ just hit it right at him.
Gets two to go, but they make the save, and Arsenal spawning next to the ball. Luckily for Space Station to break up AJ's setup. Illusion, can he poke it by? Oh, Typical put it into his own net! And Illusion, a two-goal lead for FaZe.
Illusion off the wall, and you can see Typical cheating up so hard. He was expecting that hit to come.
They messed him up when he tried to get after it, and that's why it led to an own goal. Now Arsenal trying to make amends, gets by one, bounces over the next, pushes them out of the way. Arsenal with a highlight play to get one back.
Wait a moment, I was ready to call this one. And Arsenal getting down to the ground.
Wow.
And bumping First Killer out. Get the best touch. He was interfered with. Long clear from First Killer, AJ. And that's going to do it. Corelli, we're going to game seven.
And I don't think I would want it any other way, James. FaZe coming out on top here. Space Station, they took that timeout going into this game.
Reynolds, now it's a counterattack. First Killer towards net.
Did he get up?
Typical pop it. He does. It's
AJ's
off the backboard.
Up.
AJ, he hits the top shelf shot. And that is a massive goal for FaZe.
And that's all you can ask for Typical there, just to put it over the net. You need help. Arsenal was back, but just not back in time. Challenge game too strong. Eventually, you're going to lose one.
The demo from Arsenal. FaZe feeling a bit of pressure here. They just can't get to the ball. They're low on boost. Here comes Reddle. Sipical waiting for the pass out. Here it comes. Near post shot. And Sipical tie it up for Space Station.
Send in the bruiser. Arsenal, no boost. He doesn't care. Going for bump after bump. Puts Illusion out of position.
Coming down without a fight.
Two demos. Trying to set up the numbers advantage. AJ, low 50. Oh! And he drives it past.
And that was smart from FaZe to play this one slow. You could have instantly blasted downfield, but instead AJ controls it. Wait for Illusion to go in front. Force Arsenal into a tough challenge. He had to flip early to dog out some time. He's got the flip and the boost and the dunk, but Illusion shuts him down. Space Station need to keep this one in the air if they want to stay alive. They get the bounce. Illusion tumbling into the Space Station corner. It's still up for Space Station. AJ will kill it. FaZe will move on to the grand finals against NRG.
What an effort from everybody on FaZe, having their moments, each one of them in the